Reports a Stevensville school bus driver is in jail, facing charges of driving under the influence while busing kids to class. Janette Sessions is also facing 9 counts of criminal child endangerment and leaving the scene of an accident. School officials tell KGVO the crash happened this morning. That's when the bus went off the road and into a ditch where it slammed into a fence. Officials say everyone is safe and the accident is under investigation.